How to check your computer specs on Windows 10. First, open Control Panel. Then click on this Administrative Tools. Then double click on System Information. Here you can see a lot of information like processor, BIOS version, BIOS mode, boot device. Physical memory size, Hyper-V information. You can also see hardware resources here. Then components, network, protocols, display, storage, this. You can also see software environments, environment variables, and lot of information.